Titans, please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Morning, Titans. Please be seated. Today is Thursday, April 2nd, 2015. I'm Rocio, and welcome to the last school day.
And I'm James, and you're watching Titan TV. And our joke of the day is, always remember, you cannot be late until you show up.
Ha ha ha. So much better than mine. Congrats to Miss Fortune, who now has a healthy baby girl, Hadassah Michaela Brumaire, born March 28th.
Congratulations. And hey, Titans, if you would like to support the orchestra and choir, they are selling candles to raise money for music and supplies, and they need your help. These soy-based candles burn for 65 hours, that's right, 65, and there are 18 different scents. See a choir or orchestra member today, or go see Mrs. Pardee in room 2120 to purchase yours today. This will make a great gift.
What are you getting me one?
We'll see. We should get one for the studio.
I'll get one too. Students and teachers, it is time to sign up to run or walk this year's One Human Race 5K, held right here on campus this Saturday at 8:30 a.m. The cost is just $10 and gets you a free t-shirt, a finisher's medal, and a chance to win some great prizes like gift cards from Olive Garden, Applebee's, Fit to Run, and many, many more. See Mrs. Pierre in Building 5, Room 236 to get your registration form today, or show up on the day of the race and sign up then. We are still looking for volunteers to give water to our walkers and runners. All volunteers will receive official volunteer hours.
It should be loads of fun, so you should sign up.
Of course.
Johnson and Wales University representative will be here Friday, April 10th, which is next week. And students who are interested should sign up in the guidance office ASAP.
Attention seniors, the Titan Way scholarship application is now available in the guidance office. Titans, the deadline for this amazing opportunity is right around the corner on April 10th. Don't miss out, apply today. And remember, it's only for seniors.
And you have 1 week left. Go to your guidance counselor and sign up for some of these great opportunities.
There will be free physicals taking place on Saturday, April 18th from 8 to 11. Don't miss out on this amazing opportunity.
And now over to Thursday's clubs.
Natasha, how's it looking out there? How's the weather? Now over to Natasha with the weather.
You anchors, I'm Natasha with the weather. Currently it's 65 degrees Fahrenheit with a high of 84 and a low of 65. We're gonna have most sunny skies throughout the day. Now over to the sports.
Hi, I'm Mr. Torres with the sports. Here's a look at this week's schedule. The boys lacrosse team looks to keep their winning mojo alive tonight when they play the last game of the season at Palmetto. Break a leg, guys. The girls lacrosse team will be home tonight against the Palmetto Ridge Bears. Good luck, girls. The softball team will encounter the CSN Seahawks tonight at home. Steal some bases, Titans. That's it for the news. Have a great day, 3-day weekend, Titan Nation.